one of my favorite guitar players in the world has to be Mr. Albert Collins. So, I've been stealing all of his licks and riffs since I was a kid. And this song is a tribute to Mr. Albert Collins. And if he was still with us, he would do something like this. Keep it down, guys.